Mother run down there, man. Wee! This is weird. Run, motherfucker, run! Wait, what are you doing?
Remember, you can throw your squirrel suit on anytime, anywhere. All you need is a spot that looks prime for a good jump.
Push L down to hold the flight. Push L up to jump and dive.
I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of. What you got?
Wow. Wow! Oh, crap.
Smooth as butter. Now let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tecton Donne. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here. Use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new life. Welcome to base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want. But we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier we should go see.
Ooh. Okay. Oh, intensity is hard. Woohoo! What? How did I do that? Ow!
Places like those all over the region. When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are and moving between the different sports, just like you showed me. A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here, so let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on a map doesn't mean it's not there.
How do you go back up top? Fuck. Cut out. Ah! You did.
Looks like an ideal drop zone. Make your way over so we can take a better look. There's a whole bunch of lines here that are home to amazing feats from other riders. So if you want to leave your mark, You need to hit him and hit him hard, too. Out here, it's all about showing off your skills and trying to better those that came before you. So always be on the lookout. Ready? Let's do it.
I guess I'm with my ass, bruh. Fuck that shit. Oh yeah, hell no.
Was all about showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here, and you nailed it.
Okay.
People are talking about that one already.
First place is slammed to the ground. Word.
Alright. There's more spots just like the ones you took on in the area, but to find those lines, we need to search for the best possible location so we can reach them. See it yet? Use your binoculars to look for it. They're perfect for spotting new lines, so be sure to use them out here.
I'm almost certain it's around these parts. All I have to do is take a good look around.
There's a snow park around here. It's the perfect place to showcase those trick skills of yours. Oh, and there's an amazing paragliding line you'll need to navigate. A few riders have been telling me to check it out for a while now, so I worked it into the warm-up. Go ahead and take a crack at them. Thank you.
killed it. This is not the time to relax.
That was great. You really tore the park apart and caught some serious air. I'm impressed. And so is everyone else from the sound of it.
Going to get up from that one.
I didn't either, bro. Oh, like it hurt. Thought you calling shit up like a turkey. Oh. Pretty nasty though. Pretty fun. There's some grinding stuff at though.
For me today.
Yeah, bro. That's it. Yeah.
left a rib during that fall.
You think? Okay, that's cool and all, but where's like snowboard with my friend and shit?
Let's roam the mountains!